Many Bothans died to bring us this information.